Now, if you've ever wondered what lengths international drug runners will go to push their product, we have a rare insight today.
Federal police and customs have seized half a tonne of illegal drugs being smuggled through Port Botany. That's half a billion dollars worth. Our crime reporter Andrew Denny is with us now from the wharves. Andrew, the scale and audacity of this is really quite staggering.
Sandra, the size and scale of it has even shocked some of our most senior police. $500 million worth of drugs was discovered in two shipping containers unloaded here at the Port of Botany. It's Australia's largest seizure of crystal methamphetamine, or ice, and our third biggest heroin bust.
Hidden inside ornamental pots, one of the biggest drug hauls Australian police have ever made.
This is a significant hit. The criminal economy.
300 kilograms of crystal meth, 250 of high-grade heroin, half a tonne that would have netted half a billion dollars on our streets.
There is no concealment that's beyond our detection. There is no jurisdiction that's beyond our reach.
Police were tipped off by US authorities last August. That began an 11-month operation leading customs to two shipping containers that arrived at Port Botany this month.
We're able to profile this operation well ahead of time. We're able to get a pretty strong lead as to when the shipments were going to be occurring.
Once police knew which containers to search, finding how the drugs were hidden didn't take long. X-rays found 300 pots like this, with the ice and heroin hidden inside.
The drugs were removed and the containers put back. Then they waited. When the shipment was picked up yesterday and taken to an inner-city warehouse, police pounced. Four Chinese men were arrested, another three men from Sydney taken into custody. Police say the seven are career criminals.
By removing these men, we know that the syndicate's operations now will be in disarray.
The group made a brief appearance in court today, saying little to lawyers.
Has he denied involvement in this?
It's not proper for me to say anything at this stage.
All are facing the possibility of life behind bars.
Now, while police are confident they've caught some of the kingpins of this operation, they aren't ruling out the possibility of making more arrests. They're now working with foreign authorities to try and determine the source of these drugs. And it's this international cooperation and sharing of intelligence that's so crucial to bringing down these criminal groups. Millions of containers come through this port every year, and customs openly admits that it can't search all of them.
Andrew Denny, thank you.